palanquin bearers. Lightly, oh lightly, we bear her along. She sways like a flower in the wind of our song. She skims like a bird on the foam of a stream. She floats like a lark from the lips of a dream. Gaily, oh gaily, we glide and we sing. We bear her along like a pearl on a string. Softly, oh softly, we bear her along. She hangs like a star in the dew of our song. She springs like a beam on the brow of the tide. She falls like a tear from the eyes of a bride. Gaily, oh gaily, we glide and we sing. We bear her along like a pearl on a string. Cradle song from Hindustan. From groves of spice or fields of rice, athwart the lotus tree, I bring for you a glint with dew, a little lovely dream. Sweet, shut your eyes, the wild fireflies dance with a fairy neem. From the poppy bowl for you I stole a little lovely dream. Dear eyes, good night, in golden light the stars around you gleam. On you I press with soft caress a little lovely dream. The Lonely Child. Silver star, oh, will you be my mother? Will you stay with me and kiss me in the black night when I cry? Laughing wind, I want you for a brother. Will you play with me and tell me stories of the sea and sky? Sometimes, oh wind, you know, I am so lonely. Oh star, I am afraid of sounds and creeping shadows on the wall. God, they say, loves little children. Only I wish that he had made someone to love me and to hear me call. Birds and bees and flowers have one another. The lambkin and the lark, the grey mouse and the squirrel and the deer. Does God forget how much I want a mother to hold me in the dark and whisper lovely secrets in my ear? Laili, Nightfall in India. The serpents are asleep among the poppies. The fireflies light the soundless panther's way to tangled paths where shy gazelle are straying and parrot plumes outshine the dying day. Oh, soft, the lotus buds upon the stream are stirring like sweet maidens when they dream. A caste mark on the azure brows of heaven, the golden moon burns sacred, solemn, bright. The winds are dancing in the forest temple and swooning at the holy feet of night. Hush, in the silence mystic voices sing and make the gods their incense offering. Awake, invocation to India, her children speak. Waken, O mother, thy children implore thee, who kneel in thy presence to serve and adore thee. The night is aflush with a dream of the morrow. Why still dost thou sleep in thy bondage of sorrow? Awaken and sever the woes that enthrall us and hallow our hands for the triumphs that call us. Are we not thine, O beloved, to inherit the manifold power and the pride of thy spirit? Ne'er shall we fail thee, forsake thee, or falter, whose hearts are thy hope and thy shield and thine altar. Lo, we would thrill the high stars with thy story and set thee again in the forefront of glory. Mother, the flowers of our worship have crowned thee. Mother, the flame of our hope shall surround thee. Mother, the sword of our love shall defend thee. Mother, the song of our faith shall attend thee. Shall not our dauntless devotion avail thee? Hearken, O Queen, and O Goddess, we hail thee.